guess what? They're listening to Yoko Ono today. Let's go. If I remember, I'll put the link in the description for this. It's an hour and a half of Yoko Ono. Where is she at? Yeah. Just randomly skip through the video. It's all gonna be like this. You know it is. No, it never stops. She's been doing this shit since at least 1971. I'm sure it's been longer than that. Is that the same song? Damn. How long is this song? Yes, damn, like, I keep thinking I jump ahead enough to get to the next song, and I've done that like 3 times, I think. And she's just, I gotta skip more. Oh, wait, where's she going with this? Sounds normal, until she talks, I'm sure. It sounds cool. How are you gonna fuck it up? Wait, is this like the end of whatever song she was singing? Oh, fuck me. Come on, where's the good shit at? Oh, yeah. Ooh, there it is. It sounds normal until she opens her fucking gabber. Come on. Where you at? Alright. It's not. We're skipping to another song. Yo, this sounds too normal. What? Please be good. I'm actually a little excited now. It's like Yoko Ono's one-hit wonder or something. Basically. Yeah, go forward. It's a few seconds. That was an abrupt change for 10 fucking seconds. What the hell? I swear I grabbed another soda. Yoko Ono in form. Imagine those sounds. Holy shit. Yep, pretty much like that. Well, you don't have to imagine the sounds anymore. They're right there. I can't tell if that's like a little bit manipulated or that's just her. It's like Yoko Ono would have been perfect either during the prehistoric man period or like sometime in the future. She does not belong here, but here she is. All right, let's go forward a little bit more. Oh, it just sounds like tribal shit. That can't be what she's going for. What the fuck did John... It was John Lennon, right? What the fuck did he see in this fucker? Because he certainly didn't hear it. Alright. We gotta go. This is like almost 39 minutes into the hour and a half. Yeah, really. Yeah. Sounds like some horror game shit. Like you were saying. Alright, skip. Is this where her band just left?
I think so.
This is like an 80s action. What is this? Goddamn, Knight Rider? Is this what, like, prehistoric man had to listen to when, like, everybody else is fucking? And everybody just making these noises? Have you ever heard her talk? Like, is she normal?
Ish.
Ish.
Truly amazing masterpiece.
We just don't understand. We're not cultured. Ooh, sounds all God damn it. That's a good one. Give me 5 on that. Hell yeah. I love you.
I love you too.
Maybe she was just doing it for the lulz.
The world's first troll.
Okay, I don't know where she is. If she went to go take a shit. Oh! Yep. She's taking a shit. It burns, doesn't it? Oh. You should have used your preparation agent. You know, what was that little bit at the end? Can I? Oh, I can make the volume higher. Sweet. Sing help? Yoko, where are you? We need help. I'll call the police. You don't have to. Her band's just gone now. Alright, fuck this.
They couldn't take it anymore.
Nah. Go sneeze. Achoo. This bitch. Who gave birth to the 28-year-old baby? What is this? It sounds like a 28-year-old baby. She's learning how to talk. She can make syllables now. Music to murder people, too, I tell you. could make a goddamn college course on this fucker and her music. Wow, I've almost killed this entire bag of jerky. Damn. I'm really into this. It's exciting. I gotta go grab a drink real quick, Button. Alright. Would she just stop there? Damn, I wish I would have known she was just gonna... Sounds like somebody making, like, video game noises. You know, like, when you're going through the sound effect settings? Damn it. She put her Legend of Zelda shit on here. Alright, I gotta skip, like... Okay, I said I was going to skip, but it sounded like something was going to happen there for a second. No, I guess that's the same shit. How long does this go on for? Like, this is some psychiatric shit. Drugs can't do this, at least not alone. And I think she's sober.
I think you might be right.
Fuck. You just wake up? What's going on? Okay, whatever. It's a phone. I don't know where she thinks, like, it's consistent. What is it about her that thinks that going sounds good? You're not a musical instrument, you're a singer. You're supposed to make words. Mine just falling on deaf ears, just like Lennon's. God damn. How can the musicians even stand to listen to this shit? It's like, if I was like, okay, I'm gonna work for Yoko Ono, it's gonna be fucking funny at first. But when you gotta listen to this shit every day, you know what? I feel like we work in a hospital and we got some crazy patient down the ward. They're just like that. Like, we do the best we can.
We're trying.
Hey, patient 206 needs some stuff to make him go to sleep. They're kind of disturbing everybody in the ward. Oh! Oh, God, I have to turn the volume down. Holy shit. Fucking Yoko Ono tornado siren over here. This is oddly entertaining, though. I do actually love this. Only because I'm making fun of it. If I actually wanted to try and listen to this, no. I can time it, I think. She's making a mating call now. She's horny.
Trying to summon John from the grave.
Oh, damn.
That chick could definitely wake up.
Hey, shut the fuck up. I'm trying to sleep here. Is this how you snore? What is this? I could see somewhere out there somebody has a weird throat, and I guess her, because not like she sounds normal. Like, somebody could actually snore like this.
They need a CPAP machine set.
Yeah, they do. She's about to die. Holy shit, get there to CPAP! Yoko, no! What is this shit? Sounds like a fucking, like, sound you'd hear from a lizard wanting to fuck. Maybe an amphibian, but, you know. Alright, when does it stop? I refuse to skip until she stops. What the fuck? Stop! I mean, I'm glad she's getting more stable now that the CPAP machine's here, but goddamn. Get down with the sickness. You know what? I think this is a good stopping point. I have to know. 5 seconds. Let's go. Oh. So as soon as I give up, she starts doing the weird shit. Your washer sounding a little funny. When are you gonna breathe? Damn. And you don't even hear like a at the end. What the this fucking bitch, I swear. I can't. Alright. We're gonna skip ahead. We're almost at the end of the video. Now the band came back. Skip. Man, I wish I would have known you could make money just breathing. Okay. I think we're about done. This is the last minute and 3 seconds now, so let's just... What's the big crescendo finish? Like, please tell me she does something. Fucking Been Drowned music over here. You know what? Everybody got their fucking horror ideas from Yoko Ono. They're ripping her the fuck off. Oh no. I hope she just answers the phone and is like, I think she died. Oh, no, there she is.
Hello? This is Yoko.
Yeah, I'd hang up too. Holy shit.